I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Well, I see the merchant's nice, decorative torch, so I assume he's around here somewhere.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Let me just see if I've got any gems that I can insert. No, I don't. I care.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
That does 140 damage. What does me 140, but that's it. Fully
a well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill.
Okay, yeah, I think I should switch over to this one. It is quite expensive, though. I'm gonna get a lot of money back for it, so...
That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure. But she'll make you an ideal companion. What you well then? Happy cooking. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about, bud. This ain't my first rodeo.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Good as new. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Valuables won't do you come back any tougher.
Okay, now we got a bit of sorting up to do. This takes magnum bullets, right?
Welcome.
Okay, I got a few bits and bobs more to sell, I guess. I should probably
Ruby's
sell it if
rubbish.
I'm not going to use it again.
No difference.
To get a bit of money
the price, well, that's our choice to make. deal well struck. Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay, I don't really have much ammo left because that last section took a lot. But I'm sure I'll get plenty more, so it's fine.
Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Huh. Courtyard's got to be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
I think it's like a trebuchet.
Things just keep getting better.
Wrong.
Keep your voice down.
It's okay, the gate between us and them. Well, that's a new creature. Probably shortcut the magnum. Thank you, Jesus. You give me pistol ammo. Stay covered behind here. Now we're gonna sprint. Okay, that's a trebuchet. Just easy does it now. Canal.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Let's just run to here, out the way.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Drop
Right. Okay, there's another trebuchet here.
Damn,
not going through here, are we?
Looks like we'll have to get creative.
I guess we gotta use a trebuchet to blow up in the door. Very low on ammunition.
Ashley! Shit! Ashley! You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
This could work.
Okay, if I can take out the trebuchet fella first, I could have like a bit of an easier time, then I will. I do like the sound of this new pistol, it sounds meat. No, this is where I came from. Maybe, is it this? Where the fuck is this trebuchet at then? You're gonna let me get me bloody box, thank you.
I think that was my last one.
Thanks.
Anytime. Ashley!
Okay, can you not?
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
I'm just trying to progress.
Ashley! Go right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Give me space!
Okay.
Stick close.
Hang on.
Ah!
all the trebuchet down there.
Alright.
That was annoying.
That went well.
A little warning next time.
Did it, Leon? I didn't feel like it went well. Felt like I got me ass kicked. I wonder if I can put that little thingies with this. Oh, you can. If I see them, I'll get them, but if I don't see them, it's no biggie. I am running low on supplies.
Look at this mess. I mean, it's old, but...
Welcome. Wilder, what can I do you for?
Let's see what you've got.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they? Pleasure doing business with you. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... There you are. As you wished. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Anything... Don't get yourself killed now.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy,
he looks quite odd in the remake, I must say.
How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But the girl, as the very source, your United States and the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
He looks like a sweet little old grandma.
We on?
Just stay close.
I don't have the ammo for this. Time to get the shotgun out because it's all I've got left. Well, other things left, but I've only used the shotgun and pistol.